never beaten FPX.
Chovy versus Perkz, who wins?
And now here,
why do you guys like what the fuck?
Back to back, and we could well be going.
Chovy's like top 2 mid in the world.
It is not over just yet, but there's still a long way to go, and it would be a reverse sweep for FPX if they got this win. And last time EDG managed to get a win, it was a reverse sweep for them over RNG.
Yeah, but Perkz is a top 4 mid in NA. True, I didn't actually think about that. Thank you for reminding me.
Here in the LPL, is FPX sieging